Welcome to Water Spirits Meditation for Earth. My name is Abby, and I am the program manager at Water Spirit. Water Spirit is a nonprofit center for ecology and spirituality. We are a ministry of the Sisters of St. Joseph of Peace, and we are inclusive of all faiths. Today is Water Spirit's Meditation for Earth. To begin, I will read a short blessing, followed by an excerpt from Hal Borland's 12 Moons of the Year. Then we will have 20 minutes of meditation with music, followed by 10 minutes of meditation with silence. After the silent meditation, I will sound the singing bowl, and that will indicate that we are finished. Today's blessing is from Cass Adams. I quietly gaze into the depths of the forest and see nothing save beauty and peace. Birdsong fills my ears. A gentle breeze brushes against my cheek. Seeing from the inside the scene, I drink the dark riches of the woods. Would it be that every day I could see my own face so clearly in these still waters and meet the emptiness, which is also my very own heart, that is carried in the boughs and pines and in the gentle music of crickets. Now I will read an excerpt from Hal Borland's 12 Moons of the Year, where every day of the year is represented. Today is Tuesday, October 27th. Star Nights. The Big Dipper now lies close to the northern horizon in the early evening. Those who call that constellation the Great Bear say he has come down to wash his paws in the northern lakes before they are sealed in by winter's ice. Cygnus, the swan, flies high, just to the west of the zenith. Off to the east, the tantalizing Pleiades are in sight again. In southwest Aquila, the eagle is still on the wing, but sinking night by night towards earth. These are star nights with a late moon, and as the trees bare their branches, our eyes are invited upward. The summer's dust has begun to ease away. The air clears, and the stars surpass their summer glow. Another month, and they will glitter as though polished by the frost. By then, Orion will be visible in the east at evening, and Pegasus, the great square of the stars, will be almost overhead. The Great Bear, having washed his paws, will be climbing the skies once more in his untiring circle of the pole star. There is eternity in those star patterns. They have been substantially the same in each October and in each April and June as well, since man devised the first calendar. Caesar saw those same stars in the same places as we see them, and so did the earliest pharaoh. The Stone Age cavemen saw and were awed by them. And they will still be there 10,000 years from now. Look at the sky these October evenings and see the certainty of forever. I now invite you to find a nice, quiet space where you can sit or lie down and relax as we meditate for our earth. Let's begin. Thank you. Thank you so much for joining me for Water Spirit's Meditation for Earth. If you would like to know more about Water Spirit, please visit our website at www.waterspirit.org. I will also include in the description below some links where you can find more information about the other programs that Water Spirit offers, as well as some upcoming events and advocacy information. I will also include a link where you can make a tax-deductible donation to Water Spirit. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. It really helps a lot. I really enjoyed having you here, meditating with Water Spirit for Meditation for Earth. Thank you again. May you be well, may you be happy, may you be loved, and may you be at peace. See you next time.